Right, the format is we're playing a Texas Stormbell, modified format. The professionals play from the championship tee markers, the gents play from the white tee markers, and the ladies from the red tee markers. You're playing as a team, and we need a minimum of three drives, a minimum of three drives of each amateur to comprise of the team score.
I think it's a very conscious decision that the government of Karnataka has taken to support KGA and more importantly golf. The reason is a lot of people have asked me in the past, why is tourism department getting into golfing? So the thing is that we are not getting only into golf, we are getting into all kinds of sports. And I think it is time that the department also and governments across the country needs to think out of the box to get tourists.
Did you know that Bangalore is a golf city? This kind of tournament really encourages all of us to come and play here. This is a home club. We want our home club to be known everywhere. This is one of the beautiful clubs we have in Bangalore or in India. And we are a weekend player. And this club is maintained very well. And we feel very fresh and fairways are very good. The overall atmosphere is just beautiful. Yeah. Look forward to playing with pro because, as I mentioned to you, we are a weekend player, so we have many, you know, we need to perfect our game. So we consult him, like I am taking advice from him for my tee shots and how do I swing, my ball goes right all the time. So it's very important for us and good for us to play with the pros and take their advice. And in last three shots, it has helped me. Yeah.
Thank you.
We are very thankful to the tourism department. They've always been very supportive to KGA. But this is a big event for us, and the tourism department has been very supportive. And it's not just for us. I think it's for the sport. And we really appreciate this happening. And I think it's going to continue for a couple of years. And as the members, representing the members of the golf club, they're very excited to have this. We've had two back-to-back big events. One is the Asian PGTI, and now this PGTI event, which we appreciate a lot. Any tournament in KGA of this standard has always been very appreciative, and as you will see, the last couple of days we'll have a lot of youngsters and a lot of public coming into the course to see the top players playing. They learn a lot, so this also helps our junior development program, which is we have about 100 kids. So we are making the next lot of the next Cullens and the next Sharmilas, who are all from our club. So the junior program is going on well, so I think it's a big boost for all of them. Yes, Cullen has grown up. We've seen him since a kid, and he's like family for us. But yes, I mean, we just are in awe of his game. And yes, we do take a lot of tips, but things are really easy because we just walk on the course because he's hitting the ball so well. So it's easier for us.
We are very happy that tourism department has decided to set up a tournament by name Bengaluru Open. And the inaugural version of that happening here, KGA, we are very proud that we are a platform for launching this particular initiative. So looking forward for more events in the years. So it means a lot for us because Bangalore is actually a happening place as far as golfing action in the country is concerned. And it's an ideal environment for the golfers. And PGTI taking the initiative in hosting this event at KGA is something that we are very happy. And we are going out of the way in making sure that this program is successful and all players, the pros, enjoy this event and look forward to come back to KG again and again. It's been very enjoyable and good to play with the professional. Honey Basai is our pro who is playing with us. And it has been pretty good. I mean, we have been enjoying the round.
I think for me, I think it's a great experience, you know, playing alongside the pros in a tournament in such a lovely course here in KGA Bangalore. Great weather today, great day today, and overall it's been a very nice experience so far, discussing the game with the pro, about clubs, about the game, about putting, everything. I think it's been a great experience for me. Basically, I think I've started, I'm a recent golfer, in golfing years. I started only in 2015, I've been playing for a couple of years, and absolutely I'm in love with it. And I am playing off maybe around 14-15 these days, but I think I am improving, and hopefully, yes, I want to spend more time at the course. And you know, golf is all about, you know, playing more. Every day is an experience. Every day you come to the course, I think you learn about the game. So that's what I'm looking to do. Hopefully get my scores lower. Yes, I think obviously I think Indian cricketers, I think it's taking to golf. There are few similarities between cricket and golf. I would say that, you know, keeping head down, eyes on the ball, All these things are the same, you know, having a stable base. So many things, especially batting, I think many things are similar. So yeah, I think maybe that is the reason that maybe we pick it up, the game up a little earlier than a normal guy would. Definitely, I mean, both have their own thrills, and I think obviously doing one, I get paid doing one. But I think for me, it's all about that really nice shot when you hit and the ball is just close to the pin, and when you sink in that birdie, I think that high. I think these days that high is something that is unbelievable, and I can just ride on that whole day.